The identity of the person found deceased at Indian Lake on the 4th of July has been released. According to the Logan County Coroner, the body has been identified as 49-year-old Melissa Kirkpatrick of Harrod, Ohio. Her body was discovered by a boat operator near a courtesy dock close to the campground boat ramp at the Indian Lake State Park. The cause of death is still under investigation. We'll continue to update the story as more details become available.